Good morning. Getting ready to do the Pinnacle Mountain Fire Tower Trail in Unicoi, Tennessee. About 9 miles. Beautiful morning. It's about 30 some degrees, but it feels really, really good out here. So getting ready to trudge up this mountain. Great adventure so far, just beautiful woods. You can see the fire tower from the main road. And so this trail is just winding around. The woods here, run about a 5 mile trek up the mountain. Just a great looking path, very well maintained. And I heard it was a fairly new path. But so far, looking really, really, really nice. No complaints. I couldn't ask for a better day. Met one hiker so far. Path is marked by the green diamonds in the trees. Getting a little view of the woods, just how gorgeous it is. Well, I made it to the top of the Pinnacle Mountain Fire Tower, and we'll try to do a 360 here to let you see how amazing the views are from on top of this fire tower. It's really great that we're allowed to climb up on the tower. And you can see just about everything. Beautiful clouds. Well, the adventure ends. I've completed the Pinnacle Mountain Fire Tower Trail. Amazing trail, beautiful day. It's a gradual ascent. Most anyone could probably make this hike, about 10 miles total. The views from the fire tower are simply amazing. Friends, get out and hike.